Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Amnesia the Dark Descent for the PC. I am Famous129. Alright, we are in the morgue where bodies, naked bodies of men, yeah, are in everywhere. There's like a ton of blood here. What the heck? Orgies! Ugh! Orgies of men. There might be some... Wait, that turned Daniel's crazier. The penises everywhere! Oh my fucking god. There might be some stuff here, like... What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't open the door. Okay, might be something here. More dead guys. Well, there's no item in this room, so I'm just getting out. Kinda turn Daniel crazy here. Except for that guy here. We need to find something to, I don't know. Maybe we can do something with that. No? No. Oh, 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 oh! Wait, no further reviews. Aww. There's something missing. Can I get the blood? No. No. I guess we need to use. Well, we need to find another item. I don't know why, but I have a bad feeling about this place. Hey, rat! A really bad feeling about this. Skulls everywhere!
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody! Help!
Oh my god. Kinda turned Daniel crazy here. I mean, just hear the sound kinda decrease the sanity.
3 days now. This is ridiculous. Why doesn't someone come to this room? Hey! Anybody? Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, will I wake from this nightmare? If not, I pray my Heavenly Father will take me in my sleep.
Guess someone was trapped here. Ooh, I'll take that. I'll take that, thank you. Covered pipe. The fine copper tooth found in more looks like a part of the surgical tool. Wow, I had some problem pronouncing that word. I guess we can do something with the hollow needle and the covered pipe, well, covered tube. How's the sanity? It's like a day. What's that sound? Okay, so just some spider web. Okay. Wow, blood is flowing. Tube. The hollow needle. Okay. Ouch! Well, I guess it's a way or another to make some vaccine. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Oh my fucking god! I think it's him, you're a monster? I don't know, I don't know, it sounds like different. Yeah, it's him, can hear the cranking thing. definitely him. Don't make any noises. Oh my god, you sound totally... Oh my god! Oh fuck! Hey god, my synth is ringing low. Not stepping in the water, I might make some noises. Let's even go away. I don't know, I think I'll need to make a run for it. Oh wait, he's going away. I hope. Okay, scary music is gone. Jesus Christ. I'm getting out of this place. Sanity, slow, health good, well, still pretty good, then the bugs a lot. But I guess we should be able to get in the sewers now. Okay, let's see if this works. It does! More and more progress! I like that. Okay, let's... I can't wait to finish this game. I seriously can't wait to finish the game. Oh, okay, alright, let's go down. Oh, okay, here. Okay, I think I'll try to save up a few of my wall. Oh, him again. Yeah, it's definitely him. It's the one who was like here well, a minute ago. Who tried to kill me. It was definitely him. Oh, fuck, can't hear him. Is he gone? I guess he is. Oh, all right. Alright, there seems to be a passageway over there, but I can't really get past this place.
What are you doing? Let me go! Please, take me! Nobody ever returns!
Okay, I guess if I touch that, I'll get hurt, so I'm not touching it, but I guess I have to, like, break this thing. With something, somehow. Well, at least I don't really need my lantern here. That's good. That's a good sign. But if they're in monsters, I'll make tons of noises. Because of the water. The pipes seem loose. One pipe is loose and leaking water. Ah, might be useful. I'll take that. A short pipe. Yeah, it's pretty short. Well, I guess it will be of some use. You know, like maybe stop that rotating thing. I don't know what the hell is that. What, that rotating wheel, anyway. Yeah, I keep saying anyway a lot. I just don't know why. But let's check what's up there first. Maybe some stuff. Maybe some wall potions. Well, whoa! Something went through here. Broken ladder. Can't get out of there. Oh, fuck! I guess it's like a lurker on the other side. I have a bad feeling about this place. What the heck is this place? Oh, it might be controlling the wheel. That's slowing down. Two levels control a noisy machine. Yeah, it's pretty noisy. Let's just slow it down, I guess. Oh, nice. Thank you. Anything here? Wait, let's start to play with the levers again. I don't know. Maybe we'll do something. Oh wait, seems to have done something. Whoa, now it's going pretty fast. Ah, I guess we'll be okay like this. Oh fuck. Oh my god, it's him! Again! Wait, they stopped to follow me? I don't know. I think I'm the one who's following him, anyway. Yeah, I said anyway again. But seriously, I think I am the one who's following him. Is he going away? Anyway, I'm staying here until the scary music is gone. Like, right now? Okay, sounds safe.
It sounds safe now.
Don't make noises. Okay, yeah, he's gone. I wish the ladder was not broke. I could have get out of here. Okay, this way. Yeah, it's running pretty slow now. If we can use that pipe on it to block it. Aha! Alright. There seems to be only one way out, so let's go this way. This one, this thing seems broken. The heck? The heck happened to them? Okay, I think that was what I said. Whoa! Oh my god, it's one of the monsters!
Turn around this instant! You are carrying the shadow with you!
Holy shit, it's one of the monsters dead! Wow, he doesn't seem to have any high left. He's dead. That's one of his arm. Hey, let's try to put him back together. One of his arm. Wait. It's not right. One of his arm is supposed to have, like, you know, some big freaking claws. It's not right at all. Not at all. And wait, he seems to have two. Look, it's the same hand twice. It's not working. It's not good. You game developers did it wrong. Oh fuck. Whoa. Well, I guess there's nothing left here. Oh fuck. Oh shit! He's coming this way! Oh my god. Good place to hide! Hurry up! Okay, right here. Okay, what's up? Barrett gate was torn down by that creature. Okay, that's a good sign. Don't look. Hello? I guess he's the one to kill this one, the grunt. I know for this thing, these guys are called the brute. And they're not called brute for nothing. I mean, I think they have like a sword or something attached to their horn. Oh my god. Okay, he's gone good. Yep, gone. Well, at least opened the way. It's pretty good. Where the heck is he? I think I'm all to make noises. just keep crouching so I don't make that much noise. And then try to get out of here. Nothing here. Oh shit, there's a... It's guarding the door, damn it! I think I can get his attention, I don't know. Maybe I can certify something to throw and get his attention to Oh, maybe then. Oh no, yeah, no, wait, never mind, it's way too heavy. I can lift it! No, something to do a splash and maybe a rock of something, I don't know. Oh yeah, this. Oh, fuck, it's right here. Right. Did it work? Oh yes it did. Let's start to get past him. Alright, easy, I can see him. Don't look at him. Don't make any freaking noise. Okay, okay. And I'll run away. Oh fuck, he's saving me! Ah! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Woo! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so pumped right now! Okay. Okay. Oh my god, my heart is beating like hell! Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. We did it! Oh my god, I can't believe we did it! I don't know why, but I was kinda sure something like that would happen. Oh, I'm still pumped! Still pumped. Alright guys, I think we'll stop the episode here. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please comment, thumbs up and subscribe. I hope you enjoy. I'll see you guys next episode of Let's Play Amnesia The Dark Descent for the PC. I am Famous and we're joined to 9. Have a good day. I don't have any nightmares. Bye!